Hey, 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 my name is Paul Schlinks and welcome to some more Daisy Rye. Right. Let's see where this is going exactly. I already decided to deviate my day today, like, on that night, so I couldn't be getting cold feet now. Right? That's the whole reason I resolved myself, after all. Kind of. I must have had calm mind and be as calm as possible, for that will allow me to deal with virtually everything thrown my way. Probably. Or so I thought, but... Or so you thought. As Sakura called out to me, I couldn't help but feel surprised that she was half an hour late. Rather, disappointed. Seriously, half an hour? Half an hour? You were at school, dammit. Nah, you can be angry about that when it comes to women. Really? Why would you? I thought, well, she's not my goal, so... Who cares? Kasumi is my goal. So yeah.
お前、そんな顔して時間にルーズなのかよ。
ん？顔に何か関係あるの？
Yeah. Who knows?
いや、それはどうでもいいが。
He just didn't like waiting or keeping others waiting. Kasumi and Himura were both surprisingly picky about time.
お前時計持ってないのかよ。
ごめんって謝ったじゃない。
On top of that, she was not sorry about it at all.
とりあえず、お前がどういう性格かは少し分かった。それで今日はまともな格好をしてるんだな。
ああ、これ。プライベートだしね。
What are you talking about? It's the same stuff she was wearing before as well. There's no change at all.
プライベート。
え？
ええ。夜に同年代の男の子と遊ぶの初めてだし。
Okay. Let's.
そんな嫌そうな顔されると傷つくわね。
I'm sorry, but at this choice of the route, actually, I don't care.
まだ少し先立ってるようだけど、いい加減鬱陶しいからやめてくれないかな、そういうの。そんなに荒事が好きって言うなら、ベイあたりと変わろうか。
Well, nothing good would come from the railing her conversation out anyway.
わざわざ2回に分けて呼び出したんだ。説明責任は果たしてくれよ。
Exactly, maybe.
優しく教えてくれるんだろう。だったら早く始めてくれ。
わかった。じゃあついてきて。
And with that, she walked through the school gates. What? We are going back to school?
けど、なんでまたこんなところに。
Going to school during night in games is not a good sign.Kind of. If we're gonna come back here anyway, why couldn't we finish the conversation on the roof? If she was worried about people seeing us, we should have just waited at school for night to fall.
ちょっと調達しないといけないものがあったからね。
え？
あと、あなたに考える時間と距離をあげたのよ。家から往復するだけでも、乗り気じゃないなら面倒に感じるでしょ？
つまり意図的に二度手間を取らせたっていうことか。
ええ。そしてここに来た以上、もう途中じゃ返さないわよ。覚悟ありと判断するから、ちゃんと最後まで付き合ってもらう。
I feel like I could have just turned around and go away. No problem. Sakura walked briskly as she spoke.
さて。
After a short while, she stopped about halfway down the hallway.
我慢はできてる？
一応、今のところおとなしくしてる限りは。
そう。だったら話を始めましょうか。
And following that casual introduction, she did indeed begin.
まず、あの夜から以降、あなたの判断は概ね賢明だったと言っていい。
I know. By that, she most likely meant the rainy night when I saved Kasumi. According to her, my actions since then had apparently been wise, but...
屋上じゃバカにされてるような気がしたけどな。
だから概ねと言ったでしょ。過失がないとは言ってない。
Yeah.
特に活動以外の生物を理性で抑え込もうなんて選択は愚の骨頂よ。そんなことをしたら、よくて発狂、普通は死、最悪の場合は乗っ取られる。
No worries.
抑えるでも流されるでもなく、その中間を選択して最終的に乗りこなす。乗馬の経験はあるかしら。あれとは何度の桁が違うけど、まあ似たような感覚でしょう。
I have never done that. Sorry. I have no idea what you're talking about because of that.
あなた、基本的な方針をかなり間違っていたけれど、評価できるところは、ここを練習場所に選んだことね。それは紛れもなく英断だったと言っていい。
学校？
ええ。つまり、非常事態にもかかわらず、毎日登校していたこと。聞いて。
Oh, sorry. I didn't want to click there. But, well, whatever. Because she and Rosaka were at this school and I didn't know what they do in my absence, the rest was a matter of motivation.
ここで暴走したらシャレにならないことになるから、あえて背水の陣。
Well, I would say his actually motivations, his reasons were obvious, but well, whatever. Guess she's not that bright as she thinks. Yeah, but it was hardly a commendable choice, was it? It was a stupid plan, no matter how you want to put it. Sakurai made a knowing smile, no doubt having guessed what I was thinking.
確かに。でも、それとは別のところで、あなたは分かっていたのかもしれないわね。
The heck are you talking about right now? How can a school be special?
例えば、雷があるでしょ？
え？
は？
What the hell was she on about?
だから雷。落ちたら大変だし、撃たれたら死ぬ。災害よね。そして災害である以上、一定の確率で起きることは防げない。じゃあどうすればいいだろう。雷が落ちることは防げない。その場合することは、個人レベルじゃなく組織的な対抗策として
飛来針を立てることか。
その通り。雷を特定の場所に呼び込むわけだから、正確には誘雷針と言うべきだけど、あなたはこの町の誘雷針で、ここはそのアースの一つ。
何？おい、ちょっと待て。
質問は後で受けるからまず聞きなさい。いいかしら、藤井君。災害は自然のものだけじゃないでしょ？
Like... Yeah.
人災。つまり、人の悪意や過失によって起きるもの。経済恐慌とかいう話じゃなくて、超自然的な、あえて言うなら窓、霊的、呪的な災害。京都とか江戸とか聞いたことない？外から役が入り込まないよう地層的に特殊な区画配置を施した町の話を。
Totally, I have, of course. Sure, but
でも言ったように災害を完全に防ぐことはできない。ならどうするか。わかるわよね。言うらしいよ。不幸を意図的に、ある特定の場所へと流し込む。早い話、餌になる生贄を用意するのよ。未だにこういうことをしている地域は、実のところ結構ある。
Okay, you still think in a retarded way, Kay?That's not his intention. That wasn't his intention at all.
例えば、霊道が走っているような町の玄関口に、疲れやすい家系の人間を意図的に住まわせたり。彼らは、自覚無自覚に関係なく、結果として呪いをその身に負わされる。
No, I'm afraid I just can't like her.
大勢の人が幸せになるために、 誰かが貧乏くじを引かされるのよ。これは普通一般の世界でもよくあることじゃないかしら。
And besides, her hand is kind of unnatural, like...why do you keep that hand on your hip, by the way, all the time? In an unnatural way, seriously, what is wrong with her fingers?
あなたは、この町に起きる災害を、清掃十三騎士団副首領、メルクリウスの再来という大災害を、その身に受けるべく用意された由来神。それを指して、私たちはザラトゥストラと呼んでいる。
Cool.
だけど、あなたはまだ不完全で、自浄作用が低い。現時点で許容量を超える災害に打たれたから、周囲の人間を感電させてしまうのよ。そうしない
で、
それはどちらもあなたの望むところじゃないでしょ。
You talk too much.
だからそういう意味で、
And that's why I click the
button. 投稿していたのは英断だった。ここは言ったようにアースだし、誰も感電させず放電するのに向いている。
I mean, her talking is basically boring.
綾瀬さんとの二人三脚もだいぶ役に立ったんでしょうね。今はあなたが一人で引き受けてるわけだけど、合計して都合10日、誰も殺さず、
I mean,
焼き切れもしない時間を確保できたのは道目に値する。
I mean, the talks with Kasumi and Himura and Lisa at least were...enjoyable. Here are pure facts, kind of. And yeah.
少なくとも人命を尊重するなら誇っていい。と、こんなことを私に言われても嫌味に感じるだけかしら。
Yeah. Yo. Ren, why do you not listen to me? You should say yes. Even still, the number of people who died in only Sakurai's words got shocked wasn't zero.Kazuma was simply used as a tool for that. He couldn't charge a gun or a knife for murder, so I should have been the one to bear the responsibility. I had to get rid of the source in order to atone. Same went for the disaster Sakurai was talking about, as well as the one responsible for all of them.
私たちが憎いでしょうね。
Yes. Her face betrayed no emotion as she said that.
いいわよ、別に。ついてくれとは言わないし、そんな必要もないものね。確かにあなたの不幸は、私たちが存在しなければ起きなかったことなんだし。
And that's why we have to end them.
だから、元凶を代表して、私があなたに教えてあげるわ。生贄の、生贄らしさっていうもの
を。I accept the fate. The fate is with basically to be changed, if you don't like it.
まるで死ねって言われてるような気がするな。
Well, yeah.
普通の学生としての藤井蓮には今すぐ死んでほしいわね。もうあなたは私たちの仲間なんだし。
Good joke.
仲間だと。
Don't joke like that.
私もベイもマレウスもそれぞれ種類は違うけど由来神。身に災害を飲んでいる。その使い方を教えてあげるって言ったでしょ。
使い方ね。
There was but only one way to wield a disaster.
殺し屋にでもなれっていうのか。
そんなチャチなものじゃないわよ。けど、まあなんであれ、拒絶する気はないんでしょ。私の提案、飲まなければ周りが感電していくだけよ。
Yes, I'm going to refuse you.
殺意を制御して。思考性を持たせること。今のあなたには必要なことじゃないかしら。
Well, the people from that table. Easy.
一つ。
I put my finger at her. It probably would have been for the base not to say this, but I had to.
その思考性が、お前らの方を向いてもいいんだな。
望むところよ。言ったでしょ?あなたがそうなってくれないと私は困る。これはゲームよ、藤井君。半世紀以上前に、頭のおかしな魔術師が企画した鬼ごっこ。自分を捕まえ、屈服させてみせろ。いや、これはあなたに関係ないか。 とにかく私たちはあなたを獲物と思っている。そして狩りは危険なほど価値が高い。私たちの母体になった組織はね、入団の時に槍でイノシシ狩りをしたそうよ。だからあなたには強い牙を持ってほしい。
殺して名誉を得るためにか。
In other words, she wanted to make me stronger so I could become a prey worth killing. What a messed up reason. It honestly made me want to laugh. But now that I heard this, there was no turning back. In the end, these guys were my enemies, regardless of what happened. I needed power, strength, and I've been granted a weapon. Fighting was my only choice unless I wanted to die.
その顔、承諾したと思っていいのね。じゃあ前置きはこれくらいにして。講義を始めようかしら。
Satisfied. This bitch gestured towards the classroom.
長くなるから中でしましょう。ここ寒いし。
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure the heating at night works in classrooms and not in hallways at all. That's how it is for sure. Well, in my school it was not turned on. In hallways it was not turned on. In classrooms.Literally freezing.
まず、あなたが飲んでいる災害の名前を教えてあげる。
I know. Sakurai leaned against her own desk, then slowly began talking.
生遺物。聞いたことある？この単語。
He doesn't know German. How would he be familiar?
一応。
Well, he heard it, but he doesn't know German.I could more or less understand what it meant from the anime and how other had talked about it up until now.
宗教の聖人が残したものだろ。釘とか杯とか。
ええ、それはキリスト教のね。普通挙げられるのはそのあたりだけど、聖人の遺物というカテゴリーなら、古今東西に該当するものが出てくるのは理解できる？
I wonder what's the one from Poland.They probably won't answer me for.
まあそうだろうな。
Christian was famous. Yeah, exactly was. So leaks from the came to mind first, but there were many religions. Likewise, there had been many people known as holy men. Yeah, like Shingon Buddhism. It may not have looked like it, but even they probably had holy relics.
それが？
うん。だったら質問するけど、聖人って何？
Who knows? Who knows?
何って？
聖なる人、尊い人、人とは違う人。つまり超人、逸脱者。
In before she says Hitler.
常識的に考えられないような、真っ当な神経じゃやれない異形の達成者。それを聖人というのなら、どうこした人殺しも聖人と言えるはずよね。一人殺せば犯罪者だけど、千人殺せば英雄になれる。百万人殺せば征服者だし、絶滅させれば神よ。
No, you aren't.
それは、つまりそういうもの。
So great point at my right hand.
俺の何十倍も歴史を重ねて、何百何千も殺してきた人食い？
そう。私たちが生遺物と呼んでいるのは、主にそういうものばかり。どうこして、どしがたいほど血を吸った暴力装置。ないし、そういう事態を引き起こした原因であるもの。だから、常識じゃありえないレベルの怨念や呪いを帯びているわ。ただの器物がある種の意志を持つほどに。あなたのそれギロチンでしょ。最初は分からなかったけど、あの夜以降博物館から消えたみたいだしね。
May know too much.
間違いない。
A guillotine slumbered within my hand, one that could rip heads with utmost ease. I instinctively knew what Sakura was talking aboutFor I had no clue how it was possible.
さっきも少し話したけど、 このゲームの企画者、頭のおかしな魔術師がそういうシステムを作ったの。生物と融合させ災害のような人間を作る方法、つまり超人錬成法とも言えるもの。
Too bad some of them are crazy.
超人？変人の間違いだろう。
Exactly. Or demons.
あの博物館にギロチンを運び込んだのはお前らじゃないのか？
違うわよ。それこそ偶然の産物でしょ。理不尽に発生するから災害なんだし。もっとも、私たちはあらかじめ予測できていたけどね。
Okay, don't bullshit me here. You said before that you being around is coincidence. So no, you did not predict that. And that was why they came to the city. Or so Sakura implied. They implied in the beginning that was coincidence. They appeared there. No. They didn't predict anything. Don't bullshit here right now.
それで、その生異物。それ自体は、無秩序に不幸をばらまくものだけど、制御法も存在する。というか、有効利用法ね。
The training of superhumans, freaks, to merge with Calamido sorcery wielding it freely. They ranked supreme, for such beings of heretical laws would never be defeated by ordinary mortals. Well, you never know that.
エイビヒカイト。それが名前。
Okay, you do realize that at this point if people heard about these names, they would actually try and do their own research. I mean, we are 10 hours into the game already, I think, or even over 10 hours. So yeah, even without research, you would realize these words. To claim victory by destroying and transcending eternity, to wield an act enerbe and devour souls, all for the sake of breaking the shackles of this for knowledge. So yeah, Kay, you are kind of late.
藤井君？
あ？
どうかした？
いや、なんでもない。とにかく、これからそれを俺に教えるって言うんだな。
ええ。昼間はああ言ったけど、今のあなたは、それなりに強いはずなのよ。二人三脚が終わった以上、土台はすでにできていないとおかしいし。だからまあ、こんな面倒やってないで、本番始めても結構対応するかもしれない。漫画っぽく、ピンチになったら力が目覚めるみたいな展開でね。実際そうさせろって意見もあったけど、上の意向でそれは却下。だから私がここにいる。
It's weird, but if I were in his position, I would actually already be trying by myself everything like that to freaking master the thing.
でも、これは手取り足取りやって伝えられるようなものじゃないのよ。大事なのは、魂で感じること。身も蓋もない言い方だけど、こればかりは才能の問題だから。努力すればなんとかなるなんて思わない方がいい。習えば誰でもそれなりになれるような基準を底辺に合わせてるものとは違うからね。手、出して。
Don't. She walked right up to me.
そう、右手。力抜いてよ。それをこう。
Okay, she pushed my right hand on the desk. I'd be standing next to her with the palm down.
まだちょっと痛いかもしれないけど、死ぬわけじゃなし。我慢しなさい。
え？
うん。
It happened all too suddenly. What the heck? What the hell? Did you just shoot me in the hand with a gun?
痛かった？
ざけろ！いきなり何の真似だ。
What a bitch! I don't like her! I couldn't move my right hand. Kay was gripping it with the force of a vice, while I put my brain frank with intense pain. She's crazy.
まだ弾は残ってる。
Then how about you shoot your own head?
今から
準備を始めたい。 Not hand,
head! 早く何とかしないと、手首から先がなくなるわよ。9
No, seriously. Look. She's retarded as well. Was she serious? I didn't hear him about to shake my arm free, but Sakurai's arm grip wouldn't budge an inch. Hey, 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 didn't you skip a few numbers? From 6 to 3? Learn your maths, woman! She clearly did not go to school properly. I mean, come on, you can't even count. She can't even count. God damn it, can't even English. This bitch.
頭を使いなさい、藤井君。逃げる方法はそれだけじゃないでしょ。
何？ Oh, just slash.
六。
Hey, 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 that's not from 10, you bitch.
四。
Damn it, get real. Exactly. Where's 10, 9, 8? As much as it pissed me off, she was right in that I couldn't beat her in terms of physical strength. But then, what was I supposed to do?
3, 2, 1.
I don't know. Use the guillotine and cut off her head. Easy, right?
Akireta, anata nigui no ne, omoi no hoka.
And you are annoying. Paying no heed to my glare, Sakurai began counting down again. Probably from the not proper numbers, because that's how stupid she is. If this kept up, I would lose my right hand ever again. You sure? I had to think of something, and fast, real fast. I couldn't break free of her grip. We were too close for me to punch or kick her, and even if I could, I highly doubted it would work. In other words, it was impossible for me to break free, in which case the other way would be to destroy the starting as better sword for my squashed right hand. But how? I couldn't. This wasn't something a person could just do with their bare hands. But wait a second. I don't want to freaking suggest anything, but if you kick the right, I mean, guillotine is one option, obviously. The other option, if you just kick that little, I don't think you can call it a wall, but let's say leg on the side, I am pretty sure the desk would be broken. What if I use a tool, one that required no strength to be wielded?
3, 2, 1.
Okay, can you freaking learn how to properly count? Right, I had a tool, I'd use it. Just like Asumi did that night.
0.
It took a mere second.
お見事.
No, it would be well done if your head went flying. To be honest, when I snapped back to reality, the desk has been cleaved in two.
今のが活動. 生物の特性を生身に乗せる基本中の基本. あなたのはギロチンだから、 こういうことができる。しかも、全方位に向くようね。
Now use it the way I told you. Her neck. Also, Niemi took pleat the desk in two, but that wasn't all that happened. Sakurai's gun had broken to pieces, and her finger was bleeding. Don't say sorry, because seriously, Ren, I will have to kick your ass if you do so. I recalled how nothing I did affected Wilhelm. His skin was stiffer than steel, to a point where my fists and legs would break when I tried to hit him. Sakura was just like him, yet I succeeded in hurting her. In other words, I could beat them, I could use this to win. Okay, don't get overconfident, okay?
手はまだ痛い?藤井君?
Why do you care? Alright, please let it end because she's boring and annoying. I shook my head to clear my thoughts, then looked down at my short hand.
常識外れだな、本当に。
I don't know, I read the reviews and I don't understand why people like her. I felt something akin to heat, but the pain itself was already very faint. I probably will get a lot of hate for hating her.
そもそも銃なんかじゃ、血の一滴も出なくなるわよ。その…
Once again, she was speaking too slowly. Another nonsensical claim. Was she serious?
存在としての密度の問題。普通の人間なら魂は一つだけど、生物を飲んでいるあなたはその分だけ強化されていく。つまり
殺せば殺すほど強くなるか。
そうよ、察しがいいわね。生物の本質は魂ぐらい。
Well, honestly, if you think about it now, I were possessed with it, I mean, I wouldn't attack innocence because why? But you can actually use it quite... Alright, what I'm going to say, it's really not nice, but you can enter prisons. And let's end my sentence here.
銃をはじめとする対人武器は最大効率で使用しても一撃一殺が限度でしょ。そんなものじゃ何百何千も魂をまとめている私たちには傷一つ負わせられない。針で城壁を壊せないのと同じように。
And I mean, you wouldn't even need to get near. I mean, okay, the distance they could cover was 20 meters, I think. So yeah, that's not enough. But if you could use that guillotine to attack from distance, like far distance, that would be amazing.
参考までに言っておくとね、レイやマレウスは大空襲の中でも無傷だったらしいわよ。真っ当な手段で倒そうとするなら核兵器くらい持ってこないとダメかもしれない。
Okay, seriously, something is not correct with your mind, you know. How can you consider nuclear missile normal weapon? I don't think so.It's not normal. That's not normal at all.
少なくとも普通の人間が想像しうる破壊という意味においては、一発で何千人も殺せる武器じゃないとお話にならないわ。
Well, are you sure? What if there was a weapon that is, well, capable only of killing one person?But it is a sure kill.
第一、ただの銃で殺せる相手なら、やり方次第で女子供でも殺せる相手ってことになる。そんなもの、脅威というには程遠いし、超人なんてとても言えない。例えば、睨んだだけで物体を燃やせる存在がいたとして、それと戦うことになったら、あなたどうする？
Huh. Glare at me and I'm being burned. Yes.
どうするって。そんなの簡単な話だろ。隠れて後ろから殴ればいい。
Okay, dude, I don't think that would work, to be honest.
そう。武器がどれだけ強力でも、それを使うのがただの人間なら、どうとでもなる。
What?Come on, seriously? Okay, can I really say?
大事なのは
卑怯な話だ。
Stop. Burn you just by glaring at you. Okay. And you hide and so on. But that person can freaking burn the thing that you hide behind as well. No, that wouldn't work. Sorry. Erasing your blind spots was an ironclad rule of all competition.But there could be no competition in the first place if one party completely covered the map. A competition would mean an equal chance of winning or losing. If what Sakurai told me was the truth, then these people were invincible within the realm of common sense. They lacked the kind of simple weak points that vampires or werewolves had. Well, you don't know that, actually. Hence the whole calamity label, huh?Calling them an extremely dangerous threat would be an understatement. Their power bordered on the absurd to the point where merely crossing their path would be akin to encountering a tornado. Huh. One would either flee or abandon all hope.
卑怯。確かにそうでしょうね。でもだからこそ、私たちは勝てない。
ん？
花から勝負にならないからね。ジャンルが違うのよ。私たちとその他じゃ。
Why don't you freaking compete between yourself then?
皮肉な話よ。敗北を拭い去る力を磨けば磨くほど、私たちは勝てなくなる。故に、勝利を求めてやまない。
I'm not glad I met you. So don't answer her, Ren, or say what I just said. Jenner, huh? Had already heard anything like that before. And on the sunny side, I sure as hell knew about it. But I couldn't help but feel an odd sense of discomfort from that abnormal monologue of hers. Sure, the fact that she went on and on and on and on about all this nonsense with a straight face was plenty weird in itself, but I no longer felt any pain in my right hand. Did the place mean the same league as them? Probably not. I mean, they did say about levels, right? I think they are like level 3.
ここからは端的に説明するけど。
Oh my god, you are not done yet.
生異物を操るエイビヒカイトには熟練度に応じた異界がある。どんなことにも共通する基本がそうであるように、慣れればより強くなるのよ。今のあなたは活動異界、基本中の基本、レベル1。さっき話した睨むだけで燃やす云々と同じレベルね。意識するだけで物が切れる。でも体はまだそれほど強くない、致命傷を負わなければ大抵の怪我は治るけど、拳銃程度で血を流し急所を潰されれば死んでしまう。力や運動神経も多少人より上ってだけで。
True? I was particularly weakling, so many in heavyto be pretty much impossible for someone with a slender build like Sakurai to overpower me.
人を怪力女みたいな目で見ないでよ。これでも仲間内じゃ非力な方なんだけど。
But you are some sort of freak. Like the others.
でもまあ、つまりそういうことね。今のあなたと私じゃ異界が違うから基本性能に差が出ているだけ。私の異界はレベル3。ベイやマレウスも同じ領域だから、これが私たちの平均的な異界だと思って構わない。
レベル 3?
In other words, we're still in different leagues of strength. The fact that I could still just barely use what Sakurai referred to as level 1 meant that my power was a mere droplet compared to their ocean. Okay, what's the max level?
実際、各異界ごと慣れるための壁はあるけど、あなたのいる活動異界は特にそれがきついわよ。言ってしまえば生物に振り回されている状態だから暴走しやすいし自滅しやすい。
What's the max level?
だったらレベル2になればマシになるのか。
ええ、少なくとも制御不能になって無秩序に周りを感電させることはなくなる。まずそこをクリアしないと始まらない。
Whatever, what's the max level?
レベル2は形成。あなたの中にある災害、生物の形をなすこと。狂気を狂気に具現化し、それを取り上げ武装する。
え？
ここに至れば、私たちとそう変わらないことができるようになるはずよ。多分あなたは、私と同じタイプかな。
え？At level 2 I could do the same things as those guys. Then what was level 3?
考えてること、結構顔に出るのね、藤井君。でも、その疑問には答えられない。というより、答えるべきじゃないことかな。これに関しては、知識が足を引っ張りかねないし。
Okay, just say that you are afraid to say it, okay? Don't lie.
だからあまり上を見ないで。今は形成異界を目指しなさい。もちろん活動になれることが前提だけど。
お前と同じタイプっていうのは、
形成に入ることでさらに4種類のタイプ分けがされるのよ。同じエイビヒカイトの使い手でもそのスタイルには差異がある。生異物をどのように武器化するか、何が得てで何が増えてか、まあ血液型性格判断みたいなものよ。それであなたは私と同じタイプじゃないかと思っただけ。
え、
いやそうね。私と同じかもしれないっていうのは不名誉かしら。
I would feel that.
別に、ただ分かったようなことを言われたくないだけだ。
Besides, anyone who felt happy to hear they were like someone else probably felt better to think the way of pride and self-esteem. At the very least, I sure as hell wasn't like that.
気に触ったのならごめんなさい。悪気はなかったんだけど。ともかく、話は大体こんなところよ。今日あなたは活動をしっかりと意識した。その感覚を忘れなければ、今までよりは抑えられるようになるでしょう。
Coming back to what we were talking just a second ago, I'm pretty sure. Well, I would be the one to hurt her feelings a lot. Sorry, okay, sorry.
そして、早く形勢を覚えなさい。売るのも買うのも、それからよ。
Both. Both.
あなたの中にある災害を、狂気を狂気に具現化する。形を成して武装する。せいぜい、イメージを膨らませるのね。
But why do you call it a madness?
手っ取り早いのは、経験を重ねて生意物の形をつかむこと。綾瀬さんがやった分で、潜在的には近いところまで行ってるはずよ。時間が惜しいなら、さらに足してみればいい。普通なら100人、不器用ならその3倍。センスがあれば、2、30人でものにできるかもしれない。ここ、そういう意味じゃ、ちょうどいい肉がいっぱい転がってるじゃない。
And there she goes. The retarded talking. The school. Not the school, damn it. You are going to the... To where I said before. Prison!
お望みなら、私も手伝ってあげるから。
How about you help yourself out and go to the doctor? I mean, psychiatrist.
Oi.
I grabbed so great by her coffee in an instant.
何?
ちょうどいい機会だから言っておくぞ。
I couldn't say it was kind, I didn't have the right to do it back then. But now, I may still have been experienced, but now that I was aware of my weapon.
俺の目の届く範囲で人が死んだら、お前を殺すぞ。
Exactly.
二度とさっきみたいなことを口にするな。お前らの目的が俺なら、俺だけの相手をしてろ。
浮気には厳しいタイプ?
ああ、俺はやきもち焼きなんだよ。フラフラしてる女は好きじゃない。
Well, we don't like her particularly without reason. She's annoying.、Wait, that's with reason. No, she's just not likable.
心配するな。待たせはしない。すぐに満足させてやるから。
そう。
Sakura gave a smirk, unaffected by my threat. She cupped my face with her hands, then began to whisper in a loving tone.
いいわよ。だったら早くテクニシャンになってちょうだい。私は一途な女だけど、他の連中は違うからね。あなたが満足させてあげないと、何をするかわからない。
How the hell is that loving tone? I don't see any difference to normal tone, to be honest.
誓うわ、ここに。私は以降、あなたとだけ恋愛する。
No!Why do I have a bad feeling that we are having a stalker? God damn it.
あなたは私以外にも残り11人を生かせる義務があることを忘れないで。特にその中でも4人は桁が違うんだから。
Samuel, Marina, Schreiber, and finally...My one and only sworn friend, the good beast, the harbinger of the giving god.
どうかした?
なんでもない。
I let go of Sakura in a rough manner, putting some distance between us. What was that? Some illusion she conjured?
顔色が良くないわね。
Well, she was probably more than capable of pulling it off. Hell, nothing would surprise me at this point.This lecture might have been just a way of showing some level of mercy towards one's enemy, but it helped me realize how I could find them. It felt shameful to be so obviously excited for my freshly raised powers, but now was hardly time to worry about appearances. try to become stronger as soon as possible. These psychos weren't gonna sit back and wait for me all day. At any rate, the game had now begun for real. If they attacked me, I'd fight back. And even if they didn't, I couldn't just leave them to their own devices. I still had doubts about this entire thing as a whole, but... What? TV? Radio? Because there's no TV around? What was that? An abrupt wave was stating Blair through the intercom speaking in the classroom. Say what? Sakura uttered that name, visibly exasperated, and as she did the voice over the intercom group leader. So he was using the intercom as a way to talk. It sounded more like the voice of a ghost mixing with music. This PA wasn't being done through normal means. Wait, someone else had been watching us this whole time? Seriously?
それまで積み上げてきたものを守るために戦うとき、人は何よりも強くなれる。私はあなたを高く評価しますよ、サラトゥストラ。さすがはさすが、副資料閣下のお眼鏡にかなっただけのことはある。おまけにあなた、どうやら米から聞いた通りですね。今回のことが始まる前から、おそらくすでに経験を…
シュピーネ、今横槍を入れてほしくない。野暮はするな。
これは失礼ですが、レオンハルト、彼は我々全員の花嫁だ。あまり仲むつまじくされていると嫉妬してしまいますよ。
Sorry シュピーネ、 I'm not going that way。
モテない男のひがみか。情けない。それで顔は見せないのか。
遠慮しておきましょう。私はあなたのように美しくない。もともと今日はそれゆえに代理を頼んだのですからね。
The voice over the speaker sounded shrill and physically unpleasant, like nails on a chalkboard. His tone was polite to a fault, yet I could sense hints of malice and darkness lingering beneath that veil. He was clearly not right in the head. Like all of them, that said, he had neither the psychotic aura of Wilhelm, nor the biting mockery of Rusonka or the sheer sagacity of Sakurai. He was just purely unpleasant. I felt like he was inspecting me like a scientist did his lab rat, which sent a chill down my spine.
Zarathustra, 今回あなたに助言を差し上げたのはこの私の意向です。お目汚しになるでしょうが、いずれ改めてお会いしましょう。
But we haven't really met. I mean, yeah, it's not meeting if you are not around.
私はシュピーネ、清掃十三騎士団黒煙卓第十位、ロートシュピーネ。残念ながら本名はすでに捨ててしまった身ですので、その称号しか持ち合わせていませんがね。では今夜はこれで。レオンハルトにも感謝をしてあげてください。アウビダゼン。
いや、アウビダゼン、デュード。To materials mold this into a weapon. Into a weapon, yes. To have it take shape and wield it. Did that mean to face off against one's inner self? The dark impulse that's slumbering within one's being to look at the kind of things that men normally suppressed and choose not to see in order to lead peaceful everyday lives. In other words, to me there existed but one ultimate taboo. A taboo that I hesitated to speak of, let alone remember. The very thing that burned to my eyes 11 years ago. She urged me to face it head on, to claim it, to give it form. Ridiculous. I would never... Well, we will open the eyes, which he's talking about in the next episode, tomorrow basically. That's when the episode will appear. So for now, hope you enjoyed it. And see you then. Let's keep it short. Bye bye.